that winter weather advisory remains in effect for northern Missouri until noon today as the snow is beginning to taper off across the entire 435 loop. Let me get you up to speed with StormView Doppler radar. The bulk of the snow now shifting to the Missouri side of the state line. And even just 15, 20 minutes ago, we did have snow showers through 470 stretching through I-70 on the Missouri side. Certainly still some flurries falling, but the majority of the accumulating snow wrapping up within the immediate metropolitan area. Now Lee Summit and points east, Lake Lotawata, Grain Valley, through areas of Lake Winnebago, Greenwood, and eastbound along I-70 dealing with these snow showers. This will continue for areas the western third of our viewing area, Chillicothe, Marshall, down through Sedalia, as we're moving from now through noon. We have a 40% chance of those snow showers mainly on the Missouri side. Light snow will taper off to flurries. Isolated slick spots certainly still a potential as we are heading through this afternoon as well.